हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम फ्रॉम गुरु गोविंद सिंह पॉलिटेक्निक नासिक। दिस प्रेजेंटेशन इज प्रिपेयर्ड बाय सर राजेंद्र पैठणकर एंड प्राची आनंद देशपांडे। वी आर सेकेंड ईयर इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग स्टूडेंट्स। अवर माइक्रो प्रोजेक्ट टॉपिक इज लॉसेस इन डीसी मशीन। टाइप्स ऑफ लॉसेस: इलेक्ट्रिकल लॉसेस, कोर लॉसेस, ब्रश लॉसेस, मैकेनिकल लॉसेस, स्ट्रे लोड लॉसेस। First is electrical losses. Winding having resistance consumes center losses. There are termed as a copper losses because mostly winding are made up of copper. Armature copper loss La raised to 2 Ra. La is armature current. Shunt field copper loss Ish raised to Rsh. Copper loss in the series field Ise raised to 2 Rse. Copper loss in the interpole winding which are in series with armature La raised to 2 Ri. Compound machines, both series field are shunt field copper losses are also there. Copper losses are there in the compensating winding. Second is coil losses. The coil losses are the hysteresis losses and eddy current losses. Since the machine usually operates at the constant flux density and speed, these losses are almost constant. These losses are about 20% of full load losses.
Brush losses. There is a power loss at the brush contact with commutator and the carbon brushes. This law can be measured by the voltage drop at the brush contact and armature current. Second, PBD is equal to VBD LA. Third, the voltage drop is more or less remains constant over a wide range of and it is assumed 2 volt approx. Mechanical losses. The losses associated with mechanical effect are called mechanical losses. These consist of friction losses at bearing and wind losses. The fans are used to make away the heat produced due to I raised to 2 R losses and iron losses inside the machine. Stray load losses. These are miscellaneous losses which are due to the following reasons. First, distortion of flux due to the armature reaction. Second, short circuit currents in the coils due to commutation. Third, these losses are difficult to find out, however they are taken as 1% of full load power output.
Thank you so much.